think, look to your children as an equal valued human. Look them as small adults, because there are humans, they have interests, they have directions, but they don't know so much as you. Her mind is still growing up. Her consciousness is still growing up. Till the whole life. But in childhood, you are their leader. Not their owner. You lead them only. Okay, that's the way. Or that's a possibility. This is a value. And all kinds of them. But always look to your children as equal valued humans. If they have questions, take it serious. Not, oh, it's a child and a children question.
Don't be silly.
If they, in the Om, there is written, don't call with the children in a children language. The sun is the sun, not the sun.
Don't trivialize things and don't make things like change the words or change things to make it like childlike. Use the right words,
yeah.
You know, to teach them properly, right? From the beginning on is what.